Hello students, today we will discuss the chapter comparing quantities. Question number 1, in what time will rupees 1000 amount to rupees 331 at 10% per annum compounded annually? B part hai, rupees 1800 amount to rupees 2178 at 10% per annum compounded annually. Solution 1, A part. Rupees 1000, this is the principal, rupees 1000 amount रुपीज 1331 रेट 10%. वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द टाइम. अमाउंट इज इक्वल टू पी 1 प्लस आर बाय 100 टू द पावर एन. हियर द अमाउंट इज 1331 1 प्लस आर 10 बाय 100 1331 अपॉन 1000. There is 11 by 10 की पावर n. Make this also make as 11 by 10 की पावर. That is 11 by 10 की पावर 3. And you know when the base are the same and the power are also equal. That is n is equal to 3. So time is equal to 3 years. That is after 3 years, rupees 1000 will become 1331. Second part. Here principal is rupees 1800. Amount rupees 2178. R 10%. Amount is equal to P 1 plus R by 100 to the power N. Here the amount is 2178. 1800. 1 plus R 10 by 100 power N. 2178 upon 1800. This will be 11 by 10 ki power N. Now divide by 9. 9 to the 18 0. 9 to the 18. 37, 9 4 ja 36, 9 2 ja 18, again by 2, 121 by 100, again make this into the power of 11 by 10, that is 11 by 10 square is equal to 11 by 10 ki power n, here the base same, so powers would also be equal, that is n is equal to 2, so time is equal to 2 years. That is after 2 years, rupees 1800 will become 2178 at the rate of 10% per annum. Okay?